Good evening and welcome to Brillion High School Boys Basketball Parents Night 2023. We'd like to thank all parents for their support for our boys basketball program. Your support is greatly appreciated. Parents, when your name is read, please stand to be recognized for all your effort to help with our programs. Boys basketball team members, please step forward when your name is read. Number one, Parker Brown, son of Jill Ebert and Glenn Brown. Number two, Owen Crippen, son of Mary Bailey and Jesse Crippen. Number four, Bryce Gantz, son of Jordy and Jason Gantz. Number five, Keaton Howley, son of Kelly Wenzel and Andrew Howley. Number 11, Grant Leiderman, son of Amber and Kevin Leiderman. Number 12, Bennett Olson, son of Jake and Sue Olson. Number 20, Dan Fisher, son of Kevin and Nicole Fisher. Number 21, Paul Duracek, son of Paul and Greta Duracek. Number 23, Lucas Mathis, son of Brad and Melissa Mathis. Number 24, Brady Geiger, son of Lisa and Matt Geiger. Number 30, Austin Schwartz, son of Mike and Joel Schwartz. And number 53, Jerry Lorenz, son of Chris Lorenz and Tricia Lorenz. Thank you, boys, Varsity. We will now recognize the boys' JV players and parents. Ethan Fisher, son of Mark and Lynn Fisher. Ian Jesse, son of Josh and Tracy Jesse. Kurt Leiderman, son of Kevin and Amber Leiderman. Alex Vandehay, son of Chad and Rhonda Vandehay. William Schmidt, son of Corey and Kathy Schmidt. Alanya Mitchell-Tree, son of Stacey Hartman and Travis Mitchell-Tree. Connor Holly, son of Kelly Wenzel and Andy Holly. And Brian Kleiss, son of Amy and Kyle Kleiss. Thank you again, parents, for all your effort and support. At this time, we'd like to direct your attention to the courts. Tonight, we are presenting the WIAA Rural Visual Insurance Sportsmanship Award in honor to Brillion High School as the recipient of this award for boys basketball during the 2022 WIAA State Tournament. Sportsmanship is respecting the game, the players, coaches, officials, fans, and cheering for your team and making the event a great experience for all. It takes the community, school district, staff, fans, students to showcase the school spirit and school pride in athletic events. Here tonight to make the presentation are Todd Clark, WIAA Communications Director, Randy and Macy Pingle of Rural Mutual Insurance, Jeff Capelli, Brillion School Athletic Director, and Head Coach Chad Schimmick, his staff and the boys basketball team.
Jeff Capelli, his coaches, and the behalf of Rogue Mutual Insurance, I'm excited to congratulate Brillion High School for being selected as the recipient of the WIAA Rogue Mutual Insurance Sportsmanship Award. The Sportsmanship Award recognizes not just the students, but the entire community for their conduct and appreciation for good sportsmanship. Rogue Mutual Insurance has been a proud sponsor of the WIAA Sportsmanship Award since 1965 because we want to encourage the way that high school sports are meant to be played. With school pride, respect for the rules, respect for your opponents, and the desire to perform your best. Congratulations again for your great school and community spirit. Good luck the rest of the season, and I hope to be back here next year to congratulate you all again.
On behalf of the entire WIA, it's my pleasure to be here this evening to present to you the 2022 Boys Basketball Sportsmanship Award. Before I talk a little bit about sportsmanship and this award, I'd like to extend our sincere thanks and appreciation to Randy and Macy and all of Rural Mutual Insurance for their partnership in the sportsmanship program. Without their partnership, this award would not be as prestigious as it is, so thank you. When we reference sportsmanship, we talk about something as to why we have sports in our high schools and why the WIAA even exists. Our membership's constitution states that one of the purposes of the association is to formulate and maintain policies that cultivate the high ideals of good sportsmanship and citizenship. Now, we believe sportsmanship, in its simplest terms, the outward expression of respect extended to others. That respect to the opponent's fans, the officials, and the game itself. We believe this award is special because it represents the best of what participation in school-based sports has to offer. And it's also special because it takes more than an individual or the individual members of a team to win the award. Your sportsmanship is indeed important, but just as important is the sportsmanship displayed by the coaches, the student fans, the doll fans, the band, and the efforts of school administration to make sure that the high ideals of sportsmanship are being showcased. Now, the WIAA has been in existence since 1896. Through those 127 years, many things have changed in our rules and our regulations to bring these life-enriching experiences through sport. But one thing that remains the same throughout all these years is this membership's emphasis and importance in advocating for good sportsmanship. Now, as winners of this award, Brillion becomes a model for others to follow. But with it also comes a challenge to continue the sportsmanship that won this award. Finally, thank you for inviting us here this evening to present to you the 2022 Boys Basketball Sportsmanship Award. Congratulations, keep up the good work, Ryan. and your Brillion Lions. That are intended to ridicule or distract the other team or officials. We hope you'll join the game and support the athletes in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. Now, to honor America, most defending our freedom, we ask those who are able to stand, remove your hats, and place your hand over your heart with the singing of the national anthem.
Thank you.
Varsity team. New Holstein crowd, number 14, Dean Wagner, first personal, second team. How are you two shots?
Thank you. Thank you.
Husky foul and the one opening prayer for his personal 13.
Thank you. Take home $222. personal first team.
Varsity foul, number 5, Kate Paul, second personal, 13. Geiger, 2 shots. Floyd back in for the Holstein.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.